driveway because the wind's pretty strong today and the fans are part of their fans. Flags are blowing. They've got her really freaked out. So I'm gonna try to work over here where she doesn't see him and see if that helps her out. Okay, ready? To get her scared and makes her want to run away and just not focus, but we're not gonna stop her. We've got a whole week to go. That's the, I think I call her Olive in her 1 week obedience academy.